Tonight, a man has been charged with murder. St. Pete police say earlier this week, Tyrone Walker met with Devontae Lawson and started arguing. Walker is accused of shooting Lawson before dumping his body in an alley off 21st Avenue South. Walker was found in Tampa and arrested.